All right, now that I got that fixed, let's get back to the game. All right, now that I'm out of my fucking power armor, got a bunch of corpses of broken ones around. Grab these. Sworn I saw Codsworth. Aw. No. Sent dog meat before I sent Codsworth, so dog meat. Same dick. I can hack robots now too. Noticed, cool. Like dog meat still isn't here. I guess they sent them from further away because they came from Sanctuary and Codsworth came from Red Rocket. Food, I need pull food out of storage or both. Armor station. I'm a robotics expert, I can do that. Alright, one last trip to get what's left of the materials. I'm also gonna go to Sanctuary to hit up the doctor. Oh, I sent the doctor here. To assign a new doctor and see the doctor. Then I can get back to killing shit. That's 16 people, I can send one off to Grey Garden. I don't remember where that safe is after all. Whatever. If I encounter it again, I'll be able to open it. All right. I mean, more implies he gave me something to begin with. Okay. Might be of proper quality. I'll have a use for all the shotgun shells I got. Oh, got a proper shotgun. Just need to mod it. And I think I'll go do the brewery. Since it's near Grey Garden and all that. do have shotgun shells, just not on me. Oh, propaganda. Guys, you miss me? You've produced a lot while I was gone. That pelvis rump. Hammer time. One I actually want to keep. Fuck me, why are you here? I can't send him to Grey Garden because he's already assigned to go to Grey Garden, so why are you here? Bad dog. Nice. Grab some water while I'm here. Don't mind using this crappy pistol. Lots of ammo. Starlight and back to the game. Daytime, I can actually find the place without the map, but whatever. Already said it. Ooh, I just heard something outside. That might have been the mailman. My mic might be here early. Mail usually doesn't show up this early. Oh, I missed that random cup. I think the safe is near that tower. There. Wait, I thought I... Did I... Fuck. I went with robotics instead of lockpicking. Shit. Make the thing that I still can't make anyways. Stupid. But I already made the decision, so sticking with it. I live by my shitty mistakes. Well then. Too bad Grey Garden's far away. Can't really help them. motherfuckers in my power armor. Good timing, huh? Right, I can build a medic here. This time I'll do the right one that can be upgraded. I'm wearing double armor, aren't I? I think I'm not supposed to be wearing both of these. So I'll put in one of those. Rather have the energy defense or the... Actually, this might be the kind of armor that overwrites everything too. Judging how it's saying. Big of a number. Yeah, I think I was wearing two armors I wasn't supposed to. Although, I'll also be wearing a... Write it right. Let me figure this out. Symbols and shit. Putting that on doesn't unequip anything. Putting that on unequips half of it, but not all of it. Sure, that's all glitchy. So, I think I've corrected it. My bad for cheating. Ish. It doesn't notice, like, it seems like I have too many things. That's a naked corpse. I think I just needed the one though, yep. So the doctor is in. Congratulations. You are once again qualified to practice medicine. And her credit to use them, apparently. Oh no, I could do that if I had the settler skill. I think I do. Store. Snap to this. No. Give me caps, huh?
I just want to train a few things.
Still access the documents. Goal. So heavy. Could have something to do with the 146 potatoes that I'm carrying. Butter? Alright, I was about to go and fight stuff, but I just remembered I heard that noise. I'm gonna go check my mail. Quick nap, save, and be right back, guys.
Okay. Hopefully with the new mic, so I might have to reset everything. I'll find out.